Alright, we're back. Hopefully the final part of this video. If I don't manage to find anything good to get, like, more artifacts. Yeah, go ahead and go in that tree. I saw a storm box, yeah. What's in it? Nothing. A revolver. Isn't that one of the challenges? Use the revolver to kill enemies in the head without reloading. Quite a lot of resources here. Is there a signal fire in this? No, there's no signal fire in this one. Don't need feathers. I probably need metal. Damn chairs. What's this, food? Resources. Day 10! Oh boy. We're already at day 10. This is where all the icons start screwing up. Can't see anything. I think so. Is that an enemy? Is that an enemy? Yes, it is. Damn, son. Frickin' bear, too. Well, this bear's not dying as easy as I thought. I was gonna say, this bear is not one to die.
Need wood to get this fire started.
So can we craft anything? I see lights. It's gotta be enemies. And there's enemies, there's something to look for, dude. Oh wait, I need poison. Once they detect it. They'll die.
Mm.
You thought you could go over there and check it out, but I guess I took you down. That it? Anybody else? Landmarks are always good to find. Stop running into them. A landmark? Because it has a lantern. Oh, I see enemies. My body heat still falling. Where are you? I saw you here. Wait, is this where I started? It's where I started, isn't it?
Should make sure I've got all the supplies out of the snow cat.
Are you saying there's a cart then? There's nothing in there, lady. Well, I have no cloth. Well, that's not good. Definitely need to be more observant then. I heard a lion? Signal fire. But I have no oil anyway to do it. I hear it again. Maybe it's over there. The cat. But I'm looking for it. Oh no, that's not a cat. Show me the cat. Oh boy. Yeah, we know. Come and get me.
We got a flank.
Double, triple headshot.
Got to get this fire started. I'll need some wood.
Now we're in a crypt. Oh, fantastic. I have skills, but I can't even equip them, so what's the point? Hopefully I can find some good resources in here.
Ah.
Seems like traps are harder to find now. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, jeez. Didn't see that coming, did I? What the hell? No traps? Oh, this is not good. There's something funny going on here. I don't like this. Alright, what do I get now? Don't tell me super mega quiver. Already got the ancient quiver. Nothing? Say what? I got nothing out of that. Oh, there's the trap now. Trap just appeared. So I guess you can only get the ancient bow and then the quiver. That's about it. That's all you get. Nothing in here. Don't want to screw up these jumps. The more and more you try, the less you get to failing. 48. We might just reach 50 tonight. Trap King. That wasn't there before. Yep. Almost had me. Almost, but not good enough. Up was all that's important. I hate it when I hear those noises. Something over there. Oh shoot, there's one over there. It didn't hear me, did it? Guess not. exotic animal? Keeps him at a distance. Another crypt. Holy crap, we're gonna reach 50. Landmark. After this, I think I should call my copter and head on home. There's not much left to do. Hey, there's a signal right outside. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It has to be a trap right in front. Yeah, I'm not going in there. Screw that. We're not taking the risk. Let's find another crypt. There's a cabin. Whoa, slow loading there, huh?
First things first, need some wood to start the fire.
Tactical shotgun. Oh, you can still get normal weapons. That dog howling. Dead. He didn't call for backup, did he? Doesn't look like it. That would be kind of creepy if he starts calling for a horde. This fire is all I can do.
Trinity.
You say there's Trinity.
Need wood to get this fire started.
Isn't there more enemies? Was this the only one? Find out. Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh, these are not just any guys.
Well, time to find out what's inside.
I couldn't even finish the attack. You guys had cloth. I could have used it. I guess I have no choice but to go in the crypt and hope for some Please don't be a trap in the beginning of it.
Got to get this fire started. I'll need some wood.
Yeah, there's a trap there, though. One that tried. Wow. A lot of traps right now. Looks like the game's really trying to kill me. Oh yeah, it's trying to kill me. This time I can tell. The game wants me dead. It said, "You have played this game long enough." Yep. You do not deserve to survive with this many artifacts. Tough tits. I'm gonna make it. Yep, there's another one. I bet you when I come back, there'll be two of those. Oh, this game is really pissing somebody off right now. I'm making an escape after this. What the freak? Trap wouldn't activate. That's gonna be Greek fire, I'm sure. Well, no, I still have bright eyes, too. Bright eyes or Greek fire? One of the two. Did I get nothing? Ancient abilities. What? What is ancient abilities? What the heck is ancient abilities?
User entered your channel.
No, don't enter my channel. I'm confused. Wait, maybe it's under survival guide. Yeah, okay. Napalm, true shot, Deadeye, master hunter skills. Doesn't show here. Shoot. Doesn't tell you either. It's disappointing. Nobody's home. There's one artifact at the top there. God, that makes me really hot when I fail that jump. That sounded so funny. Is there anything up here? No. Damn it, cat. Don't scare the crap out of me, too. Attack? Okay, don't fall in that trap. There's one here, so I'm gonna just go around it. Nope. Denied. Alright, signal fire. We're getting out of here. Do I have enough cloth? Can't make anything out of that. Four skills. Okay, what do we do now? There's food. I need to get some cloth from an enemy. Or I won't make it. No cloth in that. Well, of course he saw me. Challenges. Gotta be kidding me. No matter where I go, there's some kind of animal. So which one do I pick? Just signal fire. Don't I need cloth to even be able to make it?
This should make a good signal, yeah. But I'm ready to get picked up.
Well, I don't have any cloth.
Need to make sure I have the fuel to light it.
Nope, I don't have fuel. And the game is bugging out now. I gotta find enemies. To stay warm too.
First things first, need some wood to start the fire.
Have I been here before? We don't know. It sure as looks like we've been here. Let's find out. Nope. Looks like it's a trap. It's a trap! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another one of these? Don't know why I'm doing this, but... there goes one trap. That's why I'm in here. It's the only place I'm gonna get cloth. This is getting creepier and harder. Seriously, just activate. Saved me a lot of trouble. But I still need cloth to finish this. Natural instincts. I don't even know what natural instincts is. Oh, le funna fluffa! Whoa! Oh, there's too many ground traps everywhere. More cloth, damn it. Is there some down there? There's nothing. Oh, there's something down there, though. cloth do I have? 3. It's not enough. Need more. Well, I'm not getting out of here. Okay, there's traps everywhere. Really need to be careful. Okay. Still not enough cloth to get the heck out of here. How hard is it to get cloth? There's gotta be a resource or something. Don't look at me. Humans, or Trinity, whatever. There's gotta be something. Without them, I can't make a signal fire. Wow, he turned around. Somebody after me? Who's after me? Okay, so the wolves are getting a lot more common now. And they're not letting up. They must have been pissed when I killed that one. I wasn't looking for wolves, I was looking for humans. And there, oh, there's something. If I can just. Excellent. Oh boy. Looks like there's somebody who's pissed.
Need wood to get this fire started.
So there's a bear somewhere. We're up to 60 artifacts, aren't we? More cloth, good. I need more. Okay, there's a bear down there. Oh, what the hell? That was really, really not cool. I hate it when there's bears and cats, but I got the challenge completed. Now to get the heck out of here. question is, do I have enough to get out of here? I need a fire. Yeah, that should be enough. Do it. If we do this.
Fire's lit. Let's go.
I see the beacon, Laura. We're on our way.
That's great news. Who's coming? They're here. There's the helicopter. Woo! We're gonna make it.
That's it. We're here. Grab a line.
Laura!
We're clear. Let's go.
And that's whoa, look at that score. Imagine if it was 200%. Oh. Holy crap. 1,000,000. I played this for 2 hours. God damn. Oh. Thanks for watching, guys, as always. Don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you in another game. Until then.